Because the recording was almost an hour long. Hello. Hold on now! That's Oswald! Could he have set this trap? Why would Oswald set the trap? Am I going to unlock the everything? I'm gonna fucking try!
There are cartoons on the line. Of course we're gonna try.
Listen, listen. Do you want me not to collect the Disney history? I, the Disney nerd...
It's a small world after all. It's a small world after all.
You want Cat to not collect the shinies?
It's a small world.
Okay. Okay, so this is based off of Fantasyland. Teacups! Picks up Cork. Teacups! Shakes Cork. Teacups!
Hold on, what the fuck is Tinkerbell here?
Oh my, you've attracted some type. The guardians you attract can help you in several ways. Press RB and one of the guardians will race to your nearest opponent. But wait, there's more. Hold RB to launch all of your guardians. Terps will unleash the thinner. Tints will do the same, but with paint. Guardian used in either of these ways will disappear. Woo, another bot!
Am I the only one that thinks another he kind of looks like King Candy before the...
Well, King Candy
before
was...
Before he was King Candy?
King Candy was kind of inspired by the Gremlins. Looks like the Gremlin... The Gremlin... Oh my god, Nerd Britannia! Is trapped in the ticket booth by botlings! Hey, over there! Help me! Get all these creatures off! Trap me here, please!
Alright, 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 alright.
Quick, before they get him to play golf with friends. Don't you want to be a friend? Yay, he's a friend now. You gave him coloring.
What should I be for Halloween?
A potato. All right, spiders, just because Mickey went easy doesn't mean I will. Beat it! I'll start the boats for you now. You can jump on them at any time. Boats? Oh, no. We're going to explore. It's a small world. The guardians you attract can help you in several ways. You can attract more by painting or thinning the world around you. The bar on the top left shows you the progress in attracting guardians. Yeah. Each segment of the bar completely attracts a new guardian. Gotcha. The guardians exist to help you, Mickey. Why is anyone's, I guess? Ugh. Call it, gee willikers. Teacups!
Let's fucking go!
It's a
small world after
all. We're not on that
all.
Ride yet. Teacups, 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 teacups.
What is this random layer? Where is it?
Up your nose. I must fix the teacup ride! I'll fix teacup.
You better hope it's somewhere at the top or somewhere at the bottom, because if it's in the in-between of all the layers, good luck trying to find it.
I want to fix the teacup ride! I want to make the teacups happy!
Happy teacups. Happy teacups.
I want everything to look nice and happy.
Oh, it looks like you can erase that.
Why would I do- Secrets!
Secret tunnel!
Four.
What's Cat. Secret tunnel?
Yes, Core?
Gee. You just erased all the progress of all the paint you got.
I wanna fix it. I want to fix the teacup right now. Welcome to Doolot. It's a perfect town.
Thank you, Wox, for your subscription.
Why didn't it go off?
I don't know.
Na 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 na
Secrets.
This is what happens when you get a person with a massive amount of ADHD to play a game.
I'd rather we just skip formalities.
Oh, that looks sad now.
Oh.
We need to fix that.
We'll fix that in a second. Elephants! Whee!
Pink elephants.
Dumbo, dum dum.
Pink elephants.
Oh!
Let's go!
Cat found thingy. Cat fixed thingy. Cat, cat!
Okay, there's another machine. Wait, is there... No, there isn't a part in there that you can spray.
No. We're all sitting here going, we want to fix the Disney park! This is where people are going to be like, why is Cat playing this game? This game isn't creepy. The dip.
Yeah, just wait for, just wait for the dip.
Hello, Arcleon. Welcome to Disney World. It's a small world after all.
It's a small world after all.
Actually, we're only in fantasy.
Hell, please save me.
Actually, this is just Fantasyland. It's a small world is technically a small world. That wall over there, it's a small world over there. It's a world of laughter, a world of dreams.
Please rescue me. I've heard nothing but Disney songs for 30 days. I've been trapped here forever.
Oh, please. I've gotten stuck on that on It's a Small World.
Tell my wife I love her.
Hey, Cora, your wife loves you.
Is she bringing... are they bringing back the milk like they said?
No.
God damn it, my coffee's too strong. Just... Wait, hold on a minute. Hold on. I need to.
Yeah? You gonna finish a single sentence?
No. Why finish sentences? Yep, this is It's a Small World, people! Suffer! It's a small world.
Cora is calling me.
Oh, look at the It's a Small World dolls! This isn't fucking horrifying! And now they're gone.
Listen, I don't care how long it's gonna take for you to complete that ride. We need milk, alright? Milk, cream, or something, whatever. I don't care if you have to get it from the cow itself. I don't care if it's a small world after all. I need some creamer for my coffee, ASAP.
Don't die in the dip!
You have to be a big, strong woman nowadays to get shit done.
Trying to figure out. I am scheming. I am planning. I am figuring out shit. Cause I can get up there. How do I get up there? I don't know yet.
I've already been bitched at about drinking my coffee black, Sanity.
You don't drink it black. You drink it near black. Which I'm not bitching at you. I'm just shocked because when you first started drinking coffee, you would be like, "Can I have all the milk and like a drop of coffee?"
I know I can get through there.
And you thought I took it too strong.
I know I can get through there. How do I get through there? How do I get up there? Yeah! Is there something I can paint? Is there something I can de-paint?
I don't know why, but for some reason I have Taylor the Latte Boy stuck in my head. Taylor the Latte Boy.
Do I really want to know who Taylor the Latte Boy is?
Also, for those interested, yes, Ginger does now have that message on their phone.
Which is, Ginger, get the milk?
Yep.
What? I'm sorry? What message to... I need you! I'm sorry. What? Transcript not available.
Come on! Come on, Dumbo! You can do this! I believe in you, you stinking pink elephant on parade!
On parade, hippity hoppity, we're here, we're there, pink elephants everywhere. Are you trying to get up on top of that building? Yeah, yep. You might need to go over to the next
You
elephant.
Are silly. This is... Core just left this for me.
Okay, listen, I don't care how... ...leave that ride. Need milk, all right? Milk, creamer, or something, whatever. I don't care if you have to get it from the cow itself. I don't care if it's a small world after all. I need creamer for my coffee, ASAP.
God damn it!
You are ridiculous.
maybe I'm overthinking this. Maybe I'm overthinking it. Maybe I'm born with it. Maybe it's Mabel. Fuck!
It gets even better, Sanity, because I didn't used to eat a lot of spicy food. But, as time went on, I would start downing some of the most caustic stuff you would ever put in front of a human being.
Come on.
If there was any parasites in my intestines, they are long dead and gone.
I make, for example, I make this one salsa. It's a strawberry salsa. Now I just use canned, diced jalapenos because it's easier, and then it's, like, more controlled. But used to, I would use, for the salsa, 6 jalapenos. Which I'm told is a lot for salsa. And it is a lot. It was very spicy. And Cor would just, like, be like, oh, no one wanted to eat your salsa? Oh, so sad. I will dispose of it for you. Oh, it's so good. Oh, it hurts so bad. But, oh, it's so good.
Okay, how the hell do I get up there?
Okay, oh. Insanity, bad.
Oh, I don't know that I like. I don't think I don't know that I like the suggestion of that innuendo. I'll be honest, that's a little too public.
Okay, can someone please, with a brain cell, help me figure? Maybe I come down here later.
I think this is a later issue. I think it's either that or this is just scene dressing.
But why put treasure in place I can see?
Just to fuck with you?
I hope so too, Wox. I hope Sanity 2 doesn't just like down a Carolina Reaper and a habanero at the same time.
Okay, fine. We'll go on the boats. Everyone, put on your life preservers.
Your freaking gut bacteria looking at that like it's a nuclear. Oh man. I had a good life.
It's a small world after all. It's a small world after all.
Hey, Kat.
Yeah?
Did the boat sink?
Yep.
The boat sank on the actual ride? How do more people not die from that?
Well, this ride isn't fixed at all. Looks like all these boats are jammed here. Some are even overturned. That door should have automatically opened, but I guess it's broken too. There are pipes inside the walls to operate the door locks. Thinning those pipes out will break the locks. The door should open. Now that I think of it, the hippos are connected to the door as well. Oh, fucking hell! Stopping the hippos with paint will bypass the door's locks and should open it too.
There is a little bit of me that's wishing that they did more show, don't tell.
There's also a little part of me that wishes this was a lot more horrifying, because
again... By the way, you forgot the pipe in the back.
I'm seeing if basically one option is the good noodle option, and one noodle's the bad noodle option.
Gotcha.
We're testing a theory. A game theory, if you will. Look over there. Ah, oh, it's one of those scenarios. It's a two-part door. You did it! Kinda.
Wait. So, will destroying the pipes open the other side?
About to find out. This is called experimentation. Also, the hippos look horrifying.
How dare you? They're trying their best.
You know, the weird thing is, like, I like It's a Small World for its aesthetic and everything. It's very cute, and I like the concept behind it. You know, world peace. We are not... The world is just a small little place, you know. World of laughter, a world of fears, and a world of hopes, and a world of tears. Yeah, ow! Okay, it was one of those. It was only one or the other. Okay.
Oh, God!
Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna destroy the frogs anymore.
You deadass killed him! He's gone now! He has no head!
Yeah, I'm gonna... Ow, my ass. Hey, did you guys know I'm not really great at platformers?
Yeah, no, your butt cheeks are thinned.
Oh my God, my butt cheeks are as thin as cores.
Fucking... Ow!
I mean, not so much anymore.
Are you about to get vored by the hippo?
What's that noise? That's the whirlpool. Stay clear of those. Really? I thought I could go in there Sherlock. Just think, if we had stayed on those boats for too long. Uh-oh, the creature ahead looks like a sweeper. They're in trouble. Oh! It's like from Fantasia!
Oh, it's the broomstick!
But angry! They're the cousins of the splatters, but are capable of hurrying buckets to the thinner. If you get close, he'll try to sweep you into the river. Hence the name Sweeper.
Sweep, sweep, sweep.
Don't worry, I have a plan. It's a really good plan.
Yeah, don't let the water bore you, cat.
I have a plan. It's a good plan.
Are you gonna make him a friend? Also, okay. He's getting closer.
Where's that?
Oh no, never mind. I thought the frog was him.
He's a friend now. Now he throws paint everywhere!
Yay!
Friend! I'd rather be an asshole right now. Friendship is magic! Ooh, secret.
Secret tunnel!
Ugh, do we have to release him? Fine. Much better! Gremlins, Hyperion, Pinza, and Habil are still changed there. Can you help return the favor the first opportunity? Oh, God.
Wait, there's a gremlin named Hyperion?
What, you don't have a gremlin named Hyperion?
What are these names about?
They're a reference to assholes. I don't know why there's a gremlin called Hyperion. How did that chest get up there? Must be a way to get it.
Oh boy! What war crimes do I have to make today?
I'm okay.
Oh, life flashed before my eyes.
I saw Jesus! And they're non-binary! I saw God and they're non-binary!
I would hope God's non-binary. Only a non-binary individual would be able to make the fucking platypus. Why did you make the platform you're supposed to hop on turn?
Oh! Get it now? Thank
Christian
you,
Corey. Question asked, answer given. There you go.
Cor, you're so smart. Cor went to them colleges. I just went to technical school.
Hey, chat, you want to know a really good way of backseating? Ask the streamer what they're doing.
I don't fucking know.
Get them to start thinking about stuff that you want them to look at. It's like, huh? What's going on with that wall over there? Wait, what is going on with that wall? Holy shit!
So reverse psychology.
Exactly.
Yes, they are recognized as a member of the U.S. Navy, if you must be highly specific. Donald Duck is a member of the Navy. He also was a Nazi, but we don't talk about that cartoon. Guess that was not an easy chest to reach. I'm impressed. Thanks.
How's the Pathfinder funding going? It's going about... going pretty all right. Currently trying to get some other artists in on it.
Cole,
I haven't heard back from another one, from somebody I've been requesting from.
I would make a joke going, if you have monkey villains, you could have Stacy do it.
I cannot get Stacy. Primarily because their commissions are closed.
You know, that is a very good reason why.
I would love to have Stacy draw me art. However, they have their Patreon is currently conquered by like 5 different people.
What does that mean?
It means the commission slots on their Patreon are essentially ongoing.
Oh.
And somebody has to drop out of being on the commission list for me to get on it.
Gotcha.
Yes. Otherwise, yes, I would 100% like jump on to say, Stacy, I want you to commission me. I want you to make art for me, Stacy.
I have a monkey you can draw.
I don't think the plumbing issue is stopping her from making art, though the fact that there were contractors basically in her walls did.
Why were there contractors in her? Oh yeah. Listen.
She was having her room remodeled.
Put these contractors in her walls.
Oh no! Ow!
They're in the walls. They're in the walls. Also, yes, Sanity. We are Pathfinder.
We have a Pathfinder stream every Tuesday.
Yeah, over on my channel that you can donate to directly on Ko-fi, and I will use that money to pay artists like Kat here.
I made the goblin tokens.
Yes. Also have some other tokens lined up to commission for you as well.
It's like, also Core herself is an artist.
Don't you fucking dare.
You made Shale.
Core has a Ko-fi, you can be commissioned.
Why is it pulling to the left?
Hey, it's not my fault you went to the freaking Stormtrooper Academy of Shooting.
This is ginger magic, I swear to God.
It's ginger magic.
Fantastic.
Red-haired assholes and their use of the force.
Oh, yeah, you didn't know. Gingers are natural users of the force.
Can Metachlorian have an ass?
Kill the child!
Shill the kangaroo. Dude, do not shill the kangaroo!
Shell the Kangaroo sounds like a really bad, a weird kangaroo character.
Right, my name is Shell the Kangaroo. You're going to go ahead and give me all your money?
I mean your debt. I hope you can help my other trapped friends. I express my gratitude with an opportunity presents itself. Goodbye! I hope these
Hello, Emma. Welcome on in. How Hello. Are you doing?
Hi, that's... Hi. Hello.
How fucking dare you, Sanity? God... God damn it!
Okay, hello. Hi, I'm the streamer. Core is my friend here. Core is basically one of my mods, and the mods like to attack each other by shouting each other out.
How fucking dare you! I am so nettled. I'm so angled right now. Also, that hippo looks high as fuck.
I mean, I'd be high as fuck, too, if I was on It's a Small World. I mean, what? Look, I'm making friends! I'm a good noodle! I'm gonna be... Can I be chaotic neutral?
I don't think you'd get any hero points from saving the gremlins.
Bullshit. I was talking to you about killing the monsters. Although apparently Florida's trying to pass a bill that lets recreational use of marijuana be a thing, which, yes.
I mean, having to deal with your governor, yes, I too would want marijuana.
I'm just thinking about the idea because I have massive amounts of anxiety and back pain.
Oh my god. I don't know why that made me giggle, just the thought of you getting on stream and being like, hey guys, we're gonna have a very chill stream today.
I'm gonna turn more into Dan Avidan!
Just, you pull your, like, Foogie off, or you pull your PNG off to, like, the right a bit, you hear bubbling noises and you just go, very chill stream today.
Please, I'm not gonna do it that way, I'd be eating brownies, let's be honest.
Oh my god, what a great reason to eat brownies.
Although, from experience for friends who... According to friends who do partake of the brownies, they're like, Kat, don't eat a whole brownie. I know you love brownies, but only eat like a corner. A corner! A corner!
Oh, I would have such a bad time because I'd be like, but more brownies.
No, no, no.
Just come up to me and go, Core, I don't know where my head went!
Oh yeah, like the billing ball joke.
Yep!
Can they arrest a head? I don't know if they can arrest a head. what will I do in prison if I only have a head?
Damn it, come on.
This shit. Fuck your shit.
Fuck this shit.
Wait, what's on the... Let's do that thing behind you.
Thing behind me? That thing behind me?
Yeah. That looks animated. What the fuck's up with that shit?
Nope.
Damn it.
Okay. Good theory, Core. I'm not killing the frogs! I felt guilty! I know they're fake and everything, but they're decapitated and it hurt and it's horrifying!
Decapitation!
You can decapitate yourself. Wait, hold on.
I mean, I could technically do that. I could just have a PNG of my head on the floor.
Welcome to Halloween, everyone. Core's headless. Ginger's turned into something spooky.
Eat a corner. Diet. No. Aqua. What is with all the blowjob jokes? Everybody stop it.
Ah, the sweepers are on the retractable platforms. Uh-huh.
I am a very sex-positive individual, but can we stop?
Yeah, bonk! Bonks for everyone!
Let's not scare off the first-time viewer here. Oh my god!
The gremlins are murderers!
That man got deleted. He lived! No, wait, no, what are you doing? No! Wait.
What? Oh, I had to save the gremlins.
I get it now. What Spartan-ass theology is that now?
What?
If they leave, they're weak. They cannot deal with the thirst.
No, that's not what I wanted.
Okay, hold on. I'm using my brain cells. All four of them.
Chat, which type of gremlin are you? The Disney gremlin or the Warner Brothers gremlin?
I'm the
drinker.
Thank you for the hydrate.
Do you smash everything after mid? Do you smash everything in sight or deep? Wait, no, hold on a minute. Time out. Cease.
Did you just make an innuendo?
No. Also, good save, Cat.
Thank you. I am very impressed with my abilities.
Gamer-ass moves right there.
Hey guys, you want to see cool gamer abilities? Subscribe to me. Or follow me, and then give me money. Oh good, I got the cum pen! Oh, silver!
Welcome to... Hey guys, welcome to Gamer Hours, where we put the Y in gamer.
Why?
We put the gay in gamer.
Phrasing?
Quiet, all of you. It's a small world after all. Well, there's...
Fine, smash...
We're off to find... We have to shut that steam off. The entrance... Oh, God! The Asia boat ride! Oh, I'm prepared for Asia.
I would shame you, PGL. I would shame you if there wasn't a piece of art of my dummy thick ass on Discord. Okay, why did that not work? Oh, I think there's one at the bottom.
Fuck!
Like behind the staircases.
Thank you, Core. You have the brain cell.
I thought it was my turn with the brain cell.
Nope.
Oh, nope, it's just a time thing.
I never get the brain cell.
Pete?
Or,
I mean, girl, you're sporting that pretty well.
Or, could you do the Pete impression, please?
Mickey Mouse, eh? I hear you're a Mr. Goody Two Shoes. Well, here's your chance to prove it. I spent years getting along with gremlins, only had to knock them around on occasion.
This is where we find out Pete has been racist the whole time.
What?
What?
Where the fuck did that come from?
Ginger?
The gremlin thing.
Oh. Anyway.
Okay. Alright, fine. Okay.
Get back.
Then the one time I crash my boat into their village, they seem to think I'm some kind of villain.
I mean...
Yeah, again, this is giving very much very Ashley vibes to me.
Not that I give two hoots of what they think, but it was an accident. And my ship's logs will prove it. Those little monsters won't let me near the wreck to get it, though. I bet they'd let you. Find that log for my ship so we can put this to rest. And I can get back to work.
Doing what, Pete?
See you soon, or sooner if you know what's good for you.
Oh, it's Peg Leg Pete.
Yeah, from Steamboat Willie. You know, Steamboat Willie.
I love that they put that shit there.
Welcome to Asia!
Oh, they have such good... They have some...
It's fine.
Oh boy, howdy, I hope there's nothing... No caricatures here.
I might also have a grasp on whatever Small Pete was complaining about. There's Oswald again! How did he get over there so soon? He sure didn't lock that door.
Reminder, Pete is into crossbreeding.
Yeah, Pete's wife is a dog, he's a cat.
Wait, he's a cat?
Yes!
I thought he was a dog.
I legit thought he was like a short-eared dog too, but no, according to Jim Cumming.
Also, by that logic, Pete is into size play.
Okay, core. You see the hammer?
I do see the hammer. I also know who got hammered that night too.
That's not the only
Pete has.
Yep.
But also.
No. Oh, if they're friends, they kill each other. I might do friendship more often.
You just caused an inter-family incident.
Not the first time.
Honestly, you know what?
Same.
Who
hasn't caused an incident amongst their family?
I mean, look at me.
Cor, we're not allowed to talk about the Jerry Springer that is your family.
Fucking God.
No, Cor, if it makes you feel better, I have Jerry Springer episodes in my family. If it makes you somehow feel better.
Man, Tuesday was not a good day for me.
No, it was not. We wanted to murder.
My sister pushed my dad through a glass door one time.
Oh, if only our problems were that minor.
You see, I would pull out the shock emote for that if I haven't heard that about 5 times.
Yeah. He's also disabled. That's the kicker.
Oh.
Like Zoinks walks, go have a fun experience watching Scooby-Doo.
Back off. I'm armed
with arms.
Wow, you have 4 arms there.
Back off.
That means you have 16 forearms altogether.
You will become our friend and you will like it!
Bully him! I dead ass thought that was gonna squish him.
Oh, you too?
I was gonna laugh my ass off if that just killed
your newest
friend.
I'm glad to be free of that cage. Cramps one leg and I can tell ya. Cramps one's leg if I can tell ya. And thanks for freeing me. I'll rotate the platform so you can get up to the top. Thank you. Also, I'm gonna fix the magic carpet so you can reach the two levers across over there. You can just use those levers to get to our village. Hopefully you can help our comrades there too.
Why is there a very evil looking door?
Wait, you don't have evil looking doors?
What? Not, well, actually, no, I can't say that now.
No, you can't.
I can't say that now, no. Seeing some of the stuff that's in our apartment.
Oh, you mean the skulls?
Oh. No. The person who lived here might have been a little fucked in the head.
Go on.
Yeah.
We found evidence that they might have put locks on the guest bedroom. Padlocks.
No, I have,
and no,
like...
they're not from inside the guest bedroom.
Fuck!
Oh God!
She's fine!
I don't think she's fine! I think she might be dead!
No, she didn't fall into the ink. She's fine. I mean, the thinner.
Yeah, I think you committed a homicide. I think you need to get the hell out of town.
Yes, change my hair and everything.
You gotta get the hell out of Chinatown!
No one can identify me. I'm wearing a mask. Guess they're not partner. You're not a partner, small Pete.
Oh, no, PGO. I said guest bedroom, not death bedroom.
What's a death bedroom?
Probably a room filled with nitrous oxide.
Two words.
Why is there a bridge called the Fire Bridge?
Because it's on fire.
I feel like that's a reference.
You can look up Disney Fire Bridge, and I will be over here trying to figure out how to get over there. Oh.
Okie dokie.
Boat. It's a small world after all. It's a small world
I want your AI shit. Get that crap out of here, you sluts. Get the fucking shit out of my eyes.
What the hell are you talking about?
I looked up Firebridge and immediately got hit in the face with five different AI-generated pictures of bridges that were on fire.
Remind me to send you an add-on I have on Firefox that helps me remove some of those sites.
Thank you.
Also, apparently I'm being summoned. So I'm going to stop the recording, and I'm going to go off to check something. Gord?
Yes?
You're in charge. No fire.